Namaskar. I'm delighted to share with you that INS Jalashwa has arrived at the port of Anjoa in Comoros with a consignment of 1,000 metric tons of rice. This is in fulfillment of the commitment made by the Honorable Vice President of India during his visit to Comoros and in line with the vision of Sagar of Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, which means security and growth for all in the region. Last year, Honorable External Affairs Minister of India, Dr. S. Jaishankar, had a telephonic conversation with Honorable Foreign Minister of Comoros and a consignment of COVID-related medicines and a 14-member medical team were dispatched to Comoros. Now, we have INS Jalashwa visiting Comoros with this consignment of 1,000 tons of rice in expression of solidarity with the people and the government of Comoros. This shows the exemplary partnership between the two countries, two Indian Ocean neighbors. Thank you.